putting a string up for the cucumber, so I'm going to tie it in this special little knot that I have. That will eventually give me a chance to slip it, to give me some loose string for when I'm winding the bottom. So when I need to wind, I loosen the string, and when I've finished, just pull it back down, and it's tight, but not too tight.